She was known by just one name, Leitzel. At the turn of the 20th century, there may have been some regions on Earth where her name was not a household expression. But if so, they were likely on polar ice caps or in the deepest jungles.